Honestly, I like all the green on top of the water. I think it looks really cool. What I want to know is how they get in there.
Good question.